Tree squirrels don't hibernate, but they're less active during the winter. During warmer times of the year, tree squirrels are most active when there is daylight. But during the winter, all squirrels usually stay in their nests and become idle. However, tree squirrels are still found climbing trees as long as no snow is falling and as long as temperatures stay above freezing.